Hi guys, welcome back in MedicalScribe. In this video, we will talk about the rotation term. The rotation is a common term of movement, and in general, it means to turning or to revolving a part of the body around its longitudinal axis, such as turning the face sideways. So we will make rotation to the face here. And the rotation term, in fact, will be further divided regarding its usage into two types or into two terms. The first one is the medial rotation, or we can call it the internal rotation, while the second one is the lateral rotation, or we can call it the external rotation. So to explain the medial rotation or the internal rotation, we will take the shoulder as an example. So in the medial rotation of the shoulder, we will move the arm closer to the median plane. This means we will firstly rotate the shoulder, and as a result, bring the arm closer to the median plane. And the median plane, as we explained in a previous video, is the plane that divides the body into two equal halves, right and left. So in the medial rotation of the shoulder, we will rotate the shoulder firstly, and as a result, bring the arm closer to the median plane. While in the lateral rotation or in the external rotation of the shoulder, we will also rotate the shoulder, but in this time, we will move the arm away from the median plane. So in the lateral rotation of the shoulder, we will move the arm away from the median plane. So that was almost everything about the rotation term. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.